liked it better in the back. In the back, you didn't have that hesitation. You, when you got there, you went.
In this Hall of Presidents, we look upon a mirror of ourselves. The leaders we have chosen to safeguard our rights and our ideals, to imagine the future and to embrace its challenges. Ladies and gentlemen, the Presidents of the United States. George Washington, John Adams, Thomas Jefferson, James Madison, James Monroe, John Quincy Adams, Andrew Jackson, Martin Van Buren, William Henry Harrison, John Tyler, James K. Polk, Zachary Taylor, Millard Fillmore, Franklin Pierce, James Buchanan, Abraham Lincoln, Andrew Johnson.
We set forth by our country's Declaration of Independence. And today, our nation stands as a symbol of freedom and an inspiration to people all around the world. There is nothing wrong with America that cannot be cured by what is right with America. And there is nothing wrong with the world that cannot be cured by the ideals that America represents. Those principles have no borders. And we look forward to a day when those principles, extended beyond our borders, will have circled the globe. The quest for democracy must continue until all the people of the world enjoy the freedom we must always fight to preserve. The spirit of America is as bright and hopeful today as it was in July of 1776, and we are ready to carry our great national experiment forward into the next millennium.
If the experience of these extraordinary men adds up to any one thing, it is this. To be true to the American dream, one must have the wisdom to remember and the courage to change. In honoring these men, protectors of our heritage, servants of our dream, guides to the future we face together, we honor the enduring meaning of America. We the people, here in
us, by a united country.
So it's your second full day in Florida?
Yeah.
And you're a bacon lover and strawberries?
Is this
a lot of fruit? Is this the perfect breakfast Udena coming with? No?
I asked somebody, so it'll be easier.
What are you going to have? How many bowls?
I'm having bacon right now.
And how many bowls of sugar frosted flakes did you have?
Yeah. Two bowls. Two?
Yeah.
course I wouldn't let her go.
Okay, we'll go now. Hey, let me see. Ooh, there's Mama. That is the beautiful girl. In town. And there's Stacy. She's a kind of...
I'll get out of your way.
No, you're all right. Breakfast with them later in a week?
Give her a kiss on the nose. Nice. Do the bride and groom know that? Is this a surprise
no,
for them?
Sometimes the bride may know, the groom doesn't, or vice versa.
That's cute.
But usually it's a surprise for one of them, if not both.
Dress, man.
See you guys ready?
Stop it and land somewhere. Stop it and put your hand is where you want to go. Okay, let's look. Where is it?
Here.
No. America.
Tower of Terror. Oh! Oh! Oh!
around to kindly refrain from smoking and flash photography. Now put on his special 3D glasses. Kodak proudly presents Jim Henson's Muppet Vision 3D.
What's wrong with this picture? The price is in the menu.
What?
I know.
Mom, what is
that? Must be 85 cents for a hamburger.
Tell you.
Can't be here and tell you, it's plenty heavy.
as fast as we can. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing members of the Epic Stunt Team, some of the finest stuntmen in the business. Thank you, guys. Okay, we're going to have a roll, Mike. Let's get set for a take. All right, places, everyone. Places, please. Adi, your extras ready? Okay, Stunt Team, you guys all ready? Cameras? Quiet on the set. Oh, cameras. At speed.
On standby, boss.
Turned on and a natural wind strolling effect of rain would naturally fall onto our set. Now, if you take a photo of this, folks, through the two dimensions eye of your camera, it will think it's raining through to the back of the set when you get home. But actually, it's just touching that tanker there and really not falling much further back. This is really a neat special effect, and those on the left could be getting... Wait, sir, cut, please, no, not the great scene. Oh, no, we just wanted to see the rain scene. Oh, please, remain calm, but don't panic. We'll get you out of here as quickly as we can.
Thank you. Bonjour.
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 Bonjour. Bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, girl.
Amazing. It's my favorite part.
Try to understand, master. The poor girl has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Need I remind you that your 21st birthday will be here soon?
I know that. Perhaps she has come to break the spell.
Remember, you must learn to love another and earn their love in return.
I know. And then we might all be human again.
Yes, yes, human again. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
Oh, lovely. A human again. Wow!
Oh!
Oh, no.
I thought I told you.
Think of this, or he will kill your children. Children, beast.
Yeah.
If you're not with us, then you're against us. We'll rid the village of this beast. Who's with me?
I am.
Let your torch, let your horse.
Screw your courage to the sticking place.
Celtic hope is hard to lead them.
Get out of here!
Thank you.
Someday they will look to you as well.
I would be honored. But Father...
The great chief thought it was time for her to take her place among our people. To be steady like the river, he told her sometimes the right path is not the easiest one.
He wants me to be steady, like the river. But the river isn't steady at all. What I love most about rivers is you can't step in the same river twice. The water's always changing.
Thank you.
their gold. They thought that we were hiding it from them. That made them very angry. Hatred was poisoning the hearts of everyone, as warriors from both sides.
As we said, and was, savages, savages.
Barely even human.
Savages, savages.
Driven from the shore.
My men are planning to attack your village.
But so many people will be killed.
They won't listen to reason.
Something must be done.
When two sides want to fight, nothing can stop them. Now come with me.
those mushrooms get plenty of oxygen from the air and just the right amount of water. Nutrients from our mist boxes. From our boats, our biotechnology lab, Disney in association with the U.S. Department of Agriculture is doing some basic research.
Richness and diversity
makes peril an adventure. But more often, find beauty and charm.
Be gone! Cast the spell!
Yes! Yes!
You disappear!
Disappear! Disappear!
Back! Back! Over the bars!
Thank you.
around the world never before. And as our architect of information and knowledge,
rotating backwards for your return to Earth. Attention travelers, please remain seated.
Say about today?
Well, possibly.
No, is that spice going on?
What's the pretzel?
I have possibly. Well, the best thing.
Put these in then.
Honey, I shrunk the audience. You know why?
Because you got shrunk.
Mice.
Possibly.
They kind of eat us. But I'm still alive.
You're still alive? Your family was dead?
Many new ones.
is fun to be free. Are turning from works of art to flights of fancy.
Thank you.
hear it, but...
Pretty, pretty, pretty.
now moving. Can't reach it, Dana.
We are today, but not right now.
Yeah, they're so, if you look real close, they're
beating us.
No, they're tadpoles. Trying to catch one. Yeah, you know what? See, there's tadpoles down there, and I tried to catch one. Me and Jennifer, We went in the ditch, not in the ditch, actually in the pond, and we looked in there. I had bare feet on, chilled on, it was a very hot day out. So we suddenly catch tadpoles. And we caught a fish. It's kind of like a tadpole fish. But we caught it. And the big fish, he ate my little tiny baby fish. And I didn't like that.
Goodbye.
You can see all these.
Let's go. We just want to swim.
Dana turns around. Time to eat, girl.
Time to start eating. Meat on you.
Finish with your chips.
Yeah. Do you want them?
Dana, what were you in charge of again? Pouring it and everything?
I love out. You're calling me too. Swanee, you're calling me. I love the Alex, I even know my bad. You are waiting for me, praying for me. Down by the Swanee, the folks at North will see me no more. When I get to the Swanee, you take me to the Swanee. When I get to the Swanee, so.
Finish with you.
Well, you folks are desperate for some entertainment out there. The song that we're singing over here is about Clementine, not Valentine.
I messed up. Grossy duckling still watch her every morning till the nine. Hit her foot against the floor. Fell into the foamy brine. Ruby lives up on the water, blowing bubbles soft and pop up.
Listen, I can't.
You can't hear anymore.
I don't know, I still got John out there with that freaky tin. Hello, John.
Did you forget about John? Okay, y'all get ready. Here comes the big one. On the count of three, we're all gonna yell.
Thank you.
Bob, it's Chip or Dale. Are you Chip? Chip?
Yes.
We don't know what the difference is. Dana, do you?
No.
Ask him if he's in. Chip, have you eaten today? Some nuts? Have a signature from you, Chip, already. Right, girls?
Dale.
Oh, we have Dale's. We need yours. Spectro-Magic or Spectro, that was excellent. You look stunning that night. Very. Bye, Minnie.
Bye.
It's just outside our room. Very pretty. Okay, girls.
Hi. Well, see, over here. I
wait, can only. Okay. Down.
I know. Dana, don't I have to
where is it?
Yep. Mother. Mom. Okay. Come over here now. Mom! I'm Stacy B. I'm Minnie. Over here. We have to keep this up because water's coming. Yeah, I mean Minnie right here. And it's so early in the morning that she doesn't have her boa, and there's her boa right there.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
And this is a magic kingdom.
This is the magic kingdom.
Wait, let me back
here. And here's a lake by the magic kingdom.
Wait, point it out again.
This is the magic kingdom.
Oh, okay.
And here's a lake by the magic kingdom.
Okay.
And this is the village.
And these are the villages.
The villages of Epcot, you mean? Or the villages where...
The villages, that we, you know, that
the,
we went
like
in, like...
The stores, like,
yeah.
You know, by the Magic Kingdom.
In Epcot, okay.
And, this is Dana's favorite ride.
And it's Space Mountain. Here's a long line. See, there's a little hole that you go into and you can kind of see. And this is Splash Mountain.
I gotta get behind you, I think it's...
You get what part?
Okay.
This is...
I got Space Mountain.
Okay.
And this is Splash Mountain. This is, you kind of go straight down it, not really straight. You kind of, you start from here and you go down.
Oh. That was a fun ride. Because it wasn't just a big splash down. They took you inside and around and down some little ones first.
Yeah.
And then the big splash.
And there. Space Mountain and Splash Mountain was made by Dana. I'm Dana, the Disney village. We both made this lake, and I made the other villages. And we both made the castle, and I made this Mickey.
Okay. Wave goodbye. And
bye.
Say goodbye. Turn around, Dana.
I think Alice wants to have a conference right now. Okay.
I don't know why I was here.
Oh.
I was
go ahead. Get in. I think she's going to be leaving.
Who's that? Hey, I'm in the room. Come here.
Stacy, just get in the line. Just pick.
Won't you follow us down this way?
Oh, no.
Sign your books. Come this way.
Go that way. Stacy. Gina's chasing you. Your Majesty? The Mad Hatter?
Thank you.
up my nose.
I like your nose.
That doesn't hurt. Yeah.
You do the podcast for me. I never get any
seed with you. No,
he's
busy.
Him and his butcher.
Oh! Oh, yeah.
Sam.
Pluto. Goofy. Dale. Princess Jasmine.
Okay.
Chip. Mary Poppins. Tweedledee. Tweedledum. White Rabbit. Alice. Mad Hatter. Queen of Hearts, Pooh, and Tigger.
Wow, he did a nice job.
Hi. Who did a nice job?
I got Aladdin. I'll try to use one page.
And he did a nice job.
You did a nice job on announcing that.
I'm going to show you this one page that Maybell. 2 years ago.
50 years old.
50 years. Two girls here. One more day left to our trip.
Say it again.
Hi, Grandpa. Hi, Grandma.
Show her your...
We had a fun day.
Show her this thing.
Bye-bye after this commercial.
Just give me a second. Hey.
Yeah.
See? Do you know what this is?
No.
Well, it's called a coconut. A coconut. You can hear it. Mine is all full to the top, so you can't hear it. This one's lucky, we might cut it open sometime, so we can see all the milk.
Okay.
And we get dry. You know what? My ear hurts. I better put them on.
I'll take a look.
Rambling Woods is 198 acres of magnificent country living at all-time Florida prices, with 2 and 3 acre estate lots ready for your new home. Just north of Old Town, US 19, Rambling Woods is right next to the Swan River.
It completes the story. And look how good Lenny looks.
You're weird.
And who is everybody getting ready to shoot? Stacy, stay there. Get in position. Okay, there's a shot. Grab some crackers, Dana. Okay, now back up. Back up and put them on the... Don't throw any more in the water now. There's your big turtle again. I do. Come here. If you don't like it, here, I'll get rid of it in a second. Now look. Oops, the other way, the other way. Wrong way. Okay, it's going to be a faster speed now. Just telling you the speed of the shot.
How do you focus with this? Seems to focus pretty well, though.
to turn it.
Yeah, I know, I do.
Mom.
He will bite. We.
Catfish! Right there! Catfish!
You do have to watch out for the turtle biting your toes or your legs.
Stand back here, then, Scott.
Excuse me. I
didn't
take a look at
they did bite my toes once.
Got them?
Okay, girls, let's go.
Excuse me. Where'd you bite the catfish?
Lenny, hold up.
We can probably buy them in the store.
Just, you're 1 minute more impatient. Come on, girl.
I almost grabbed them.
The biggest turtle was 1 foot away. I wanted to catch it.
Rehearsal and action.
What are you doing?
All right, did that work much better? One small change.
They don't give you slushies.
It's no big deal.
Don't get crabby now.
I'm trying to get you to go. It's 10:30.
Well, I know. I know we're late.
Did
Dana go across?
She was with you. I didn't see her.
Dana.
She's over there by the camera.
Lenny.
Dana.
They're not taking you. They're taking them.
Dana. Dana, come here.
Now what?
Now we need.
Dad, what are they doing?
They're filming a commercial to tell people up north about Caribbean Beach. And we need now to move. Here's the plan. We're gonna go to breakfast. Mom, got a place picked out. And then we'll come back, okay? And then you go swimming all afternoon for all week here. If that's what you want to do, it's your last day. But I'm going to tell you, right now we have to go in the room, change, and go. Like 2 minutes in the room. Making process, they see how there's about 50 people involved. Somebody does floral, somebody does clothing, somebody does art. There's a director, there's an assistant director that telephones. They're all in communication with one another. Turn here. Turn over here. Hey, Dana. Our limo driver's late, isn't he? They have 1 minute left on this tape. Want to say goodnight? What's he say? Dana, say goodnight.
Is that, who is that?
This is Goofy.
Do you like Goofy?
Yeah, I'm kind of goofy. You have to be a little goofy at midnight.
Do you think he's funny?
Yeah, I think he's funny.
Me too.
Who's your favorite character?
Well, I don't really know yet. I like all of them.
I mean, look,
Mickey.
Do my hat.
It says,
Will golf for food.
Me will golf for food. And it's a good thing. You have to eat a lot of food in this kind of day.
Sure.
So that is Goofy.
Okay.
And you bought it?
Yep. Goodbye.
Bye.
Had a nice vacation.
Good. Thank you. Bye. Yeah, I want to see it.